Hey guys, here's another beard update. As you can see, I gave it a little bit of a trim. I'd be kind of getting into the month 8 range now, I guess. I sort of lost count, but I gave it a little bit of a trim and I kind of lost a couple of months there just trying to clean it up and had to do a bunch of things this summer that I kind of wanted to look a little nicer for, but I didn't want to shave all the way. So this was sort of the compromise. I trimmed the mustache a little bit too, so it's not getting in my mouth quite as much, but anyway, but still the sides are not super, I wish that they would come in better, but in some light they look great, and in another light they don't look so great. Like if you look from behind, you can, or when the light's coming from the side, see, you can really see, I think, what it looks like from there. So, and of course, it looks really different outside. It's raining here, but yeah, that's what the beard looks like. And I guess this is 8 months, but I've trimmed. So, I'm gonna keep going and try to get back on track, but at this point, it is no longer an official untrimmed beard that's growing. I had to stop. But, here's to more growth.